let's discuss what is included in web support. Now you have your support portal access and your edit hours that you can start to delegate towards edits that you want to change on your site. This is what to expect. Anything that is on your website is included in web support. Remember that if it is a third-party tool that you are trying to get help with, that is out of our area of expertise, and we have found and you will find that it is more beneficial to keep the website support to the website.